recently, as I've been going through this depression phase of my life, I got into a thing called paint by numbers. So it is just, for those who don't know what paint by numbers is, I'll just show the little one. This one's not finished yet, and I don't even think I'm gonna finish it because I don't know, I just don't like it. It's little, this one's small. It's just like a canvas type thing, and it has, this might be really blurry, it has little numbers on it, and each number stands for a certain kind of color paint. Some spots on here have 10 over 1, and that means you mix the color 10 with the color 1, so it's detailed, as you can tell, and it's a lot of mixing. So yeah, this is just one of them. This is a really small one, but I actually finished 2 big ones. This is the first one I ever did. To me, I don't think it came out very good, and I think that's just because it was my first one. This is my second one, which I think came out pretty good for someone who is not artistic in any way. Up close, it kind of looks a little messed up, and you can see a lot of mess ups, but far away, I think it looks pretty damn good. It did take a long ass time, so if you're someone who can't, see, I am a person that gets really bored with things really easily. I have ADHD and all that fun stuff, so I get really bored and just kind of, I never finish something I ever start. So, but the funny thing is, I actually did these and I enjoyed them. So, you never know. It did take a really long time to get this done, though, and towards the end, I became really like, I just want to finish this, and I just painted really quickly, so yeah. So I thought I would just go through some of the art supplies and things like that I used to paint. A lot of people wanted to see a video of me actually painting, and I thought about it, and I actually tried to record it, but just this microphone doesn't pick up the sounds. But then I was thinking, like, maybe they just want to hear, like, I mean, wanted to see visually, like, me painting, so I don't know, I didn't end up, like, finishing it or anything. I wish I just started Twitter or something so I can ask you guys questions, but like that, but yeah, I didn't film that. I do have another one, it's of wolves that I didn't finish, so if you guys really want to see that for the visual part of it, because this microphone doesn't pick up the sound of the paintbrush, so just let me know, and I can definitely do it. So yeah. Okay, so I'm just going to go through some of the supplies. First, I have these. a little bit, like a little spot on the painting, I could just dab it in. You know what I mean? So it's just less wasteful, and I could easily just throw these out because these are really cheap. I'm actually going through the depression phase and really bad anxiety phase again. I actually had to quit my job again. But my number one thing that has been really helping me is doing these videos and just trying to stay busy with doing things like painting. And I just started meditating. This is my second day of doing it. Job to watch, but it really, it's hard.